horizon scanning is really about thinking about the future and the values that got us here to an environmental state we're in, and all sorts of problems of lack of food and inequality in the world probably aren't the values that are best to take us forward. So it also enables us to say, what do we value and what should we value as we plan the future?